can't believe school is back.
I like big buses, I cannot lie. Some other parents may deny. So fellas, did your mom make a healthy lunch?
Oh yeah.
Tell her to
make it.
Make that healthy lunch. Baby got class.
Woo! Y'all gonna make me lose my mind. Up in here. Y'all gonna end up in timeout. Up in here.
You down with ADD?
Yes, so is he.
You down with ADD?
Yes, so is he.
You down with ADD?
Yes, so is he.
Who's down with
it? That is the biggest squirrel I've ever seen.
There were rappers on the counter.
It wasn't me.
There were rappers on the sofa.
It wasn't me.
I even caught you on camera.
It wasn't me.
It is affecting your behavior.
It wasn't me.
We got all these things to do when the year is almost through. And I'm great testing again. Stressing them out. Mornings we are so hobbies. Yeah, your lunch is a piece of cheese. Guess what? It's gonna be May. I just don't wanna clean the floor one more time. I want to see you out that door. Bye. Don't wanna be cruel to you, but it's so much better when there's school for you. Yeah, I just bought all of your school supplies. Bye.
When you go out drinking, oh, what's making her mind slow? She started having this problem 12 years ago. I can't explain, but a mama like her is losing her brain. Insane in the mom brain.
Insane in the brain.
It's driving me out of my mind. She put weird elf things on my wine. Can't take this green and red. Why are we dead?
So far ahead.
You guys in
awesome. I saw the signs. I opened up his mouth and saw the signs. How could he do this? Now our week is useless. This morning he was crying. But now it's 1 p.m. and he seems fine. And he's bouncing off the wall. Go get into the bed where you belong. Where do you belong?
Baby, drip drop on the rim, make me crazy. Is your aim bad or are you just lazy? The dog didn't do it, please don't try to play me.
This is how we chew it. It's bad because this is how you chew it.
Cause I got hair in weird places and I'm not very good at manscaping my nose away.
Even if it is her mother checking in, she'll just decline it and go back to work with friends. Yeah, it's super duper rude, but she doesn't want to talk to you.
We made a resolution that we would swear a blue tape.